Over 600 journalists have today gathered at Chambogo University playgrounds for a symposium intended to draw attention to the noble role of informing the public. The Vice President, Jessica Alupo, officially presided over the opening ceremony of this function.
That you should not discriminate. Do not report on the account of tribe. Do not report on the account of gender.
Alupo called for the media's effort in sensitizing government programs. She asked journalists to be agents of positive change by avoiding spread of false news. She says this can be achieved if journalists equip themselves with enough research and knowledge before publishing any stories.
Which is a threat to society generally, and we need to guard against it together. The thrust of the NRM government is to cause socio-economic transformation of Uganda and its people by ensuring that we mobilize every segment of society to embrace policies and programs that positively change the lives of our citizens.
Alupo was dismayed by fake news, hate speech and misinformation creeping through social media platforms. She noted that the spread of fake news endangers human rights in a number of ways.
You who have the responsibility and the mandate to stop those false and fake spreading of news in the social media platform. In fact, social media is increasingly becoming a threat through the spread of deliberate misinformation and hate information, that information which is meant to provoke people but when it is not correct, when it is not accurate.
The Deputy Chief of Defence Forces, Lieutenant General Peter Elero, has urged journalists to always be professional and refrain from spreading misinformation and propaganda, saying this could plunge the country into chaos.
Somebody maybe was born the son of a king. How do I compete with him? Me, I'm a son of a peasant. Where do I start from?
Over 600 journalists from their body, Uganda Journalists Association, attended the six-day retreat at Chambogo University in Kampala. Journalists have been employed to focus on the growth and socio-economic transformation of the country through accurate, balanced, and factual reporting. Story compiled by Juliet Namuwaya for the news.